Dev. Noon. Mr. D.K. Shukumar and Manik Rao Dakreji has given detailed report on their observations about the CLT meeting. After considering this report and with the discussion with the senior leadership, Honorable Congress President decided to go with Revanth Reddy, our PCC President, as the new CLP of Telangana Legislative Body. Revanth Reddy is working as the PCC President. Dynamic leader who campaigned in this election extensively with the other senior leaders, like Uttam Bhattiji and all other senior leaders.